Alex Tanney. I'm a junior business major from Lexington, Illinois. I'm the quarterback of the football team here. I had a dad that came here, graduated in 79, played basketball here, played for Coach Glasgow, and then I have two older brothers, and the middle one is Mitch, and he came here and graduated in 05, and he was also the quarterback here at Mount.
Great pleasure to present the 2009 Melberger Trophy Award to the nation's top Division III player from Monmouth College, Alex Tanney.
It was really an honor to hear, and like I've said before, it really comes with the success we've had really over the past 2 years here. The coaching staff does a really good job. You know, it's kind of like a family, the way you treat each other, you know, how much we hang out, you know, on the field and off the field. It's a pretty close group.
Well, having Alex on our team was, you know, I have to give credit first and foremost to his dad, you know, to set the foundation for what we were able to experience here at Monmouth College. But, you know, having Alex on our team obviously is a tremendous bonus for this program. You know, a player of his ability only comes along, you know, every so often. And so, you know, just the day in and day out work ethic that he brings to the table and the leadership from that aspect is very beneficial to our program. And
the coaches always say you want to leave a legacy. They've stressed that over the past few years that I've been here. You know, so hopefully when my 4 years here are over, I've left that legacy. I want people to know that I was a hard worker, you know, won a lot of games.